Manchester United have been linked with a move for Sergio Reguilon from Sevilla, but it looks like other targets in the left-back position are available, and a lot of the Red Devil fans' base are racing to the new Swiss suggests that United have been offered a challenge. According to Duncan Castles and tweet out by United report, Porto won 25 million for the fullback, who has also been offered to Ligue 1 giant Paris Saint-Germain. Last season in Ligue 1, Charles was definitely standout performer as he was strong as both ends of the pitch. In defense, he managed on average one tackle, one egg interception and 1-2 clearance per game, via who scored. In attack, the defender scored 11 goals, picked up 8 assists and averaged 1-3 shots per game. His speed, effort, and other pitch will be a great asset for the club to have, and the 27-year-old will be a very good transfer if United did sign him. He'd come with an abundance of experience in Europe, including in Champions League, and if Charles is available for the club to buy, they eventually could have a very good left back and Jerry club for the new season. Here is what fans said following the news, with some delighted by the news, while others seemingly would favor to sign Reguilon, who helped Sevilla in European League last term and 4 years younger than Charles.